France, and Mr. Winston Churchill, a jovial figure, arrives in Calais on his way to spend a short holiday in Provence. In Paris, another affectionate ovation for our great war leader, who occupies a very special place in French hearts.